COVID-19 has been affecting more unvaccinated pregnant women, and pregnant women who are unvaccinated have potentially devastating consequences. Dr. Rebecca Hamill from St. Luke's Health System joins us to help eliminate some of the fear regarding the safety of the vaccine, fertility, and the risk to baby. Doctor, is the COVID-19 vaccine safe during pregnancy or when planning to conceive?
Yes. COVID-19 vaccination is safe both for pregnant women and women who are trying to conceive. We know this because, first, there is no scientific basis to suggest any reason that the vaccine would cause any problems with fertility, with getting pregnant, with carrying a pregnancy, or with birth defects or issues during the pregnancy. This suspicion has been validated by the data that we've seen so far. Over 150,000 women have been monitored in the United States alone who have been vaccinated during pregnancy through the CDC program called V-Safe. And we're starting to finally get some really good data from this program, right? Because pregnancy takes some time to play out all the way and get to see the data. And data shows no increase in risks of miscarriage during first trimester of pregnancy for COVID vaccinated individuals, no complications during the pregnancy, so no risks of preterm labor or preeclampsia, and no birth defects in these babies. Further, women who are trying to become pregnant, our colleagues over in infertility, our infertility specialist friends, were some of the first to recommend COVID-19 vaccination for women because the risk of COVID infection during pregnancy is so high. There are many infertility specialists that will recommend you become vaccinated before they would even treat you for fertility treatments.
Why is it recommended that pregnant women get the COVID-19 vaccine?
So as a pregnant woman with a very wanted and fought for pregnancy, we had years of infertility and now I'm pregnant in my third trimester. I had to sit here and weigh these same risks and benefits of getting vaccinated that I'm asking my patients to weigh for myself. So I really understand the fear and the concern that women have. Moms are just trying to do the right thing for themselves and for their pregnancy. So when I look at this from a safety standpoint, when I look at the risks of the vaccine versus the risks of COVID infection in pregnancy, hands down, COVID infection in pregnancy is substantially riskier and carries more health complications and concerns than COVID vaccination.
Is the vaccine safe for breastfeeding mothers?
I strongly recommend breastfeeding moms to be vaccinated for COVID-19 if they have not already done so. The really cool part about this is not only are you going to protect yourself from getting infection, we know that breastfeeding moms pass antibodies through their breast milk to protect their infants. We know that breastfeeding moms who are vaccinated against COVID-19 will generate antibodies, and those antibodies will be spread to their infant during breastfeeding. It's the single most powerful, most effective tool that you can use to help protect your baby from infection of COVID-19. And unfortunately, our friends at Children's Mercy have publicly validated that there is an increased risk of COVID infection in our infants, especially this time around with Delta. And so vaccination it's the best tool, the only real substantial tool you have that may be able to reduce your chance of your new brand new baby getting COVID-19.